In this tutorial, we will explain the user management of Repetier-Server. For security reasons, you should definitely create a user, especially if Repetier-Server is accessible from the internet, otherwise hackers may get access to your server. You can create as many users with different rights as you like. The first user is always a super user with full administrator rights. To create a new user, you just have to enter a login and a password and select the required permissions to be given to the user. The username is optional and only for internal assignment. If you create an admin, he will have all permissions. Admin users are also the only users who can set any permission for other users and are the only user group that create users with manage account permission. With this permission, you can add new users and assign them all of your own permissions, except the manage account permission. Last special admin privilege is using the terminal in global settings. If a user with manage account permission and without admin permission gets deleted, the user will see a second question in case he has created any users. Since he cannot control them anymore without his account, he can decide to delete them as well or to keep them. If they are kept, only the users themselves and admins can delete these users. Last important permission is the permission to configure the server. With this, the user can change most configurations on a server and add or remove printers. You can forbid a user to change his password, which makes sense, for example, if whole groups like a school class shares one account, so no user can lock out others unintentionally. To see your permissions and edit your profile, just open Edit Profile. Here you can set a new password and create a new API key. Every user has an API key. With this API key, you can get access to the server with the selected rights. This is used to add connectivity with other software, for example Repetier-Server Monitor, without the use of login and password. Keep it secret or change it if you think it got compromised.